I'm very concerned to hear that the US government's reaction to these leaks is to actually block their military from seeing the WikiLeaks sites, and also basic websites like the Guardian website, the Der Spiegel, who've been reporting these WikiLeaks. It just smacks of absolute control freakery, and this is the last thing you need in situations like this. I mean, if the FBI and the Air Force are to do their job, of course they need to know what's going out there to the rest of the world. And this follows from a couple of weeks ago when it was announced that the FBI were going to be blocked from accessing these WikiLeaks sites. This is really just disaster management of the worst kind, and it shows an attitude of control freakery at the top. Now, a lot of what's been going on with WikiLeaks, of course, is to do with power and trust between the people and governments. So this is just going to make sure that people trust their governments and their senior people and their military even less. And it seems that this is sort of moving away from some of the basic facts about the leaks to actually stopping the Air Force and the US military accessing the sites. This is one of the most crazy things I've ever heard. And of course, they will go home, they can access it from home. What is the point of what they're doing? And it's maybe, possibly, what we're seeing here is an attempt at a clampdown in the US anyway, on public and other people's access to the internet, which is rather frightening. It starts to look like massive amounts of hypocrisy going on. How can the US criticize China, for example, for blocking access to the internet when it is blocking access for its own citizens, or at least for its military personnel, to sites like WikiLeaks? Actually, it's not just WikiLeaks that they're trying to block here. It's all the other newspaper sites which have been reporting the leaks. I mean, what they're doing here is a kind of blanket form of mass censorship. So whereas the population in Britain and America can read the Guardian website, the military can't. It seems absolutely bizarre and totally hypocritical.